teleport me where it was supposed to. Wow, I did not mean keep drifting. So I already crashed. Just trying to get more points before the turn so I could have a higher chance of getting in first place. It's ridiculous. First place or not. First it said 100. Yeah, it just says beat the target score. Well, I beat the target score and I didn't get it right. Oh my god, these racers are pissing me off! Get out of my way! Damn! Yay, first place! I just realized either the other reason I'm probably having trouble drifting is maybe because I'm trying to drift in freaking grip tires. My god, you faggot racer! Honestly, it's so annoying. I can't drift because they always hit me! Damn! Get the fuck out of my way. Jesus Christ, man. I could win, but like freaking A, I can't do it. I don't understand how they expect you to get that score. Wow. 8th place. I don't care. Still trying to figure out how I'm supposed to win this. 425,000 points. Are you all on crack? I mean, I understand that in the back I get 1.2 and at the front I get 2.6, but... Not hit me. Oh, great. Nice. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill somebody. First off, you can't even really drift a goddamn Ferrari. Let's put that clear right now. No. Freaking, you can't drift in Ferraris. Makes no sense. I mean, you can, but you really can't. You get the gist. Wow. Wow. I'm so done. I'm just gonna quit the event. I'm done. They freaking hit me like faggots. No, I'm done with that race. I'm never gonna do it because I can't. Dude, there's no way. Like, they're getting like 70,000 point drifts. At least, because I get like 25,000 and I get 5th place on the first corner. And the next nearest guy is like 6,000. Let's try it again in a slightly higher gear. I'm not. What do you think I just said? Oh, don't you gotta love the damn frickin' civilian minivans that decide they want to park in the middle of the road? Wow, you can't get much more of a piece of shit like that, can you? These freaking racers are so annoying. They just slam into you all the time. Exactly. Like, they just crashed me into a wall. A civilian made me lose a 20,000 point drift. Wow, because apparently my car can hold every drift but that one. Wow, sixth place. Just gotta love it. Dude, these are impossible. I just drifted to a place like that. I'm not that far away from you. I gotta race hard in the nose. Alright, I want to challenge you to a drift competition. Gotta follow me, we're going to the hills first. How are you gonna follow me if you're in front of me? There's a certain spot I'm going to, smartass. Not that way. Okay, car, you can. Worse. Yeah. Not my rims to choose. You gotta be like three. Really? Can you get. Give me some space. Park next to me in the other lane. What? out civilians. It only hit me. Got it. I didn't even get to choose to make it like this. So I... I'm doing a lot of these on accident. I'm just trying to turn. It's because we're racing on a highway right now. And I can drift on a highway actually pretty well. I already did it. I have 9 of them. Where'd you go? Why? Amy? Freaking course, there's that one civilian that pops out of nowhere. I'd love that. God, car, what the hell is you be doing? Nice, nice. You need to take a chill pill. That was room. Not this race. Nice, you know I'm beating multiple expensive cars. I'm doing a sprint race in my drift car and winning. This is probably one of the best cars for one reason. A, it's really upgraded. Like, I'm doing 216 right now. But B, I can drift every freaking corner if I need to. Blocks car? Yes. It's not my car. My car would have destroyed you. Their car. Well, why are you telling me? I don't care. Oh my god, that is ridiculous. Thanks a lot, civilian. What do you think happened? I didn't even touch anything. What the hell? Like, honestly, bro, come on. Game's a little too goddamn touch sensitive. I just want to win some races because I can't do any of the other ones and I need faster cars. pissing me off to a whole nother level. Sid comes over in this race because he's able to, and he just freaking spins me out. It's not a drift race. Just in a too drifty car to be racing random. At this point, I don't even care about the race anymore because I apparently already missed a damn checkpoint. Yo, are you still in a race? Okay, join me. Join. Remember this one race that kept making me angry with Amy? No, these are just random races that I'm redoing. But you remember that one race when... I want to pass this damn Mercedes. Wow, okay, that is bull crap. Oh my freaking god! I'm gonna kill somebody. I understand this is meant to be a drifty car. No. I'm gonna go jump. Nice. I'm gonna jump to my garage real quick. I need a different cart. I don't hear you. Unless I can find drift events, I can't use that car. Ooh, baby. It's time to do it. The final upgrade. The Dodge. That's fine. Don't worry, it's kind of my car's fault, because if you finish campaign, that's one of the drift cars. And it said, nope, we're not even gonna, I'm just turning the other way, like, okay, maybe I can, okay, no, it just wants to keep going that way, alright. I got some fast cars, but these prestige challenges, there's no way in hell you can complete these. I don't know what kind of cocaine they were on trying when they made these, but... Like, there's... Dude, they... Like, exactly. Like, I'm on Manu's second one. They want 425,000 points. I'm like... What? I mean, that Mustang... That thing's drifty, but... I mean, they're getting, like, 70,000 point drifts. Damn, they got Need for Speed going out outside my house. There's a whole bunch of people gunning and whatever they're driving. Jesus. Alrighty. Enjoying themselves they are. I just finished up my Dodge Challenger. This is about to be an interesting drive. Nice. I may or may not have just finished putting in 1600 horsepower into my Dodge. Us. Which goddamn rims did I put on this car? I think it's this one, right? Yes. Oh, this is about to be one hell of a death sentence. I don't understand the whole intake likes. Like, if you're gonna do it, can you put it on both of the cars? On both sides? Especially for this car. Because, like... Alright. So... Nice. I got a Honda S2000, that's max. A Lamborghini Aventador. You saw that thing. That thing... Whoo! I gotta make some cash to put some... I gotta put some stuff into my Supra. I bought that, but I ain't got nothing in it. And then I got, Ken's Unicorn, Ford Mustang, and all those cars. What car do you think I should get instead of it? Because I like having a full garage, but... It's not bad. What I'm thinking about putting in right now, so I'm really thinking about buying a Dodge Viper SRT. What about the Porsches? Like, what I don't understand is how are they drifting in Ferraris and stuff? Like, I do not see that happening at all. Right now, I am in love with my special one, the Lamborghini Aventador LP704. That thing is insane. Okay. The only thing that pisses me off, and that I've pretty much stopped upgrading it at this point, is, like, I'm paying $36,000 for, like, 3 horsepower, and the only upgrade that actually made a difference was the 25K turbo, which added 300. Like, after that, nothing else did anything. But... I think the Ken Blocks car, like, honestly, I think that car is a little overpowered. Because, like, it drifts, but long as you don't, like, hit anything or you don't have to make a severe turn, you're fine, like, going speed. Holy shit. Alright, well, I hope nobody ever plans to drag race my Challenger. Is this you right here? I think it's the BMW. Oh, hi, Giovanni. I'm kind of terrified to attempt to turn this car ever. I'm just gonna see how fast I can get this thing to go. .206 at the end of the road. Give me a second, I'll meet you there. Oh shit. Yeah, I didn't buy brakes. Oh, I gotta do all the drag races too. Wait, is there a way me and you can do, like, the drag, you know, the drag races you can do? I wanna see if I can do that together. I'm gonna try it and see. Okay, get ready, I'm gonna put it out now. 3, 2, 1. I sent it out. It doesn't have the balls to. it'll be in pain if it does. Oh. This is not a drag race. I can't shift in nitrous at the same time. This is impossible to do. All right, we got to go on the highway. I can't do this one. This makes no damn sense. And I don't like the whole manual thing. Here, I'm gonna teleport to the perfect shifts. It's on the highway above Franklin Terrace area. So that's on a highway, so that's gonna be easy.
Oh my god.
For some reason, like, I was holding nitrous and trying to shift up and it refused to let me. Oh wait. It's full. I'm silly. This car is fast, though. Where are you? Are we in the same race or what? I don't understand what's going on. Wait, what? Who did I even race? I'm so confused right now. First off, how'd this guy come in first? Because I clearly watched him turn around. Dude, he's not. What? I'm so, no, dude, I raced a guy and he wasn't even there. Like, I just looked and he's not even anywhere near me. Get ready, I'm gonna send you an invite out in 3, 2, 1. How do I cancel it? Oh, Giovanni, you got balls, bro? Alrighty, I see you, homie. You wanna race your bigger brother? Rest in peace, Giovanni, because when I figure out how this goddamn shift crap works, whoo, and I think I did. Yo, I just smoked Giovanni. Sorry, Giovanni, but I'm gonna win that race by a whole 4 seconds. There's a car that I'm about to try to win this with, and I'm probably gonna shit my pants doing it. My little Honda S2000, the car that goes first, second, third, and then you start actually having time to shift. Like, I'm literally gonna just... Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. I mean, we all know how light these cars are. These Hondas. They're super light. And put 1,000 horsepower into them? Oh, lovely. Alright, I'm gonna go set up the next drag race. Alright, let me know when you get out, and I'll accept it. I'm just gonna keep spamming the button, so let me know when you... Okay, what? God damn it, I just re-entered my garage. God dang it, that's not what I wanted to do. Should I actually drive away before I start pressing R1? Fick me. I think I'm just gonna stream for like 2 hours. I don't know, maybe 3. I'm not sure. What time is it? Thanks for watching, whoever's watching. It's 10:35 for me, so I'll stay up till I don't know. Like... Oh, dude, your mic. Holy fuckalopes. Oh, God. I got 2 people watching right now. Comment if there's certain things you guys want me to do, or... Okay, make that 1. Well, whoever's watching, just leave a comment, and if you want me to, like, drag race or do sprint races or whatever, just let me know. But whose mic is that? I swear, honestly. I think it's... Then maybe it is yours, because your mic's making a lot of noise. I mean, dude. Sup? Hey, Cha-Cha. Leave me a message if you want me to do anything. Like, drag races or anything. Send me a friend request if you want to, I don't know. God damn it, it's full. Alright, so I got 2. This is $3,500. Alright. Okay, I'm driving towards, I'm teleporting to the next one, so just let me know when you're ready and we'll do this thing. Oh my god, my cars are so damn expensive. This is annoying me half to death. Let me know when you're done. Ready? Mike, holy Jesus, oh my god. Yo, accept it. Yeah, I sent it out. Oh no, at least they don't start the race just like this, because this would be a shit start. I have a bad feeling about this shifting. I'm not gonna get the burnout meter in time. Come on, she did. Can't go any faster. I'm redlined. Oh, you just... I just freaking see you slam into a van. I'm like, oh my god. I can't drive this car, dude. Well, you also got lucky because of the way... Alright, hold up. Can we do drift races? Is that an option? Yeah, let's go grab a drift car. Yo, Gio. Gio. Yeah, that's what I usually say. I think you got a little angry. How much cash do I got right now? Probably not a lot. Oh, 27,000. It's not too bad. I'm really thinking about just buying a Type R, the Honda Civic, and just doing something stupid with that. No. Hold on. Should we both buy a Nissan 180SX Type X? It's a 20k car, but that's the car Amy drives. So if we're good drift, see, I'm not good with shifting, and I was thinking about trying to do this game while shifting. Yeah, no, screw that. Just imagine trying to drift and shift. Jesus Christ. I would have gave up on the game. I would have been like, all right, folks, we're going back to automatic. Alright, I'm gonna go teleport to a random one. I'm gonna try to stick to the mountains though. What car are you gonna use? No. I'm gonna try to find one that pays a little more than $3,500. Alright, we're gonna do, no, because I remember what mental block is. This one pays $8,000, so I'm gonna do this one. Yo, Giovanni, if you can hear us. Get your car ready, and you're gonna join us, and we go Tokyo Drift. Let's do this. Hello, whoever's watching, send me a message if you want me to do anything specific, or just kick back and relax. Already left. God dang it. Nobody actually sticks through my videos. Well, I mean, I know they're a long time, but still. Jesus. I don't know. Probably. Yeah, did you accept it? Alright, y'all ready? Gio knows what this car can do. How did he launch before we did? That's what I want to know. Rip Geo, no offense, but I kind of couldn't stop my car. Oh shit. Geo, what the hell? Oh, hi. I tried to recover my car and it just decided it wanted to take a snap. Wow, I was doing like 12 miles an hour and I wrecked. Okay. Fine then. What's your score right now? No. No, you're not. Ooh, yeah. This is like the drift car. Like I'm at 113. You should try it if you ever gotta do a drift event. I like it because I can use it on some sprint races too. Depending on the location, because it can have its advantages. It's got 800 horsepower. Damn it, I just lost a 13,000 point car. Stop making sudden turns. Shiz. Okay, never try to come out of a drift into another drift with this car. You will snap. Alright, tell me what you guys get when you finish. I got 245,000. How much did you make for that? No, like, what was your cash that you bought in from that? Like, how much cash did you make? Oh, nice. Oh, so you just have to... Let's just do drift races and try to beat the target, because then we all get paid, like, $8,000. That's 2,000. No. I want to do... We gotta look for hard ones, because the hards are what pay. Man, I gotta have a fully adjustable suspension for this event. Screw you guys. No. I ain't paying extra for one damn event. Where are you? Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get this here. Is it a drift race? Car's fast though. You're not gunning it, are you though? Geo, I can't fucking drift when you do shit like that. Hold up a minute, please. Did you just see that? You just see me sliding by like, excuse me. The problem with your car is it doesn't want to leave the drift. Like, it'll get into it, but it doesn't want to leave it. Hold on, let me do this donut real quick. What fucking circumference is this? It's like nearly impossible to do a donut in there. Alright, so you're... I don't know where Geo Vine's going. Hold on. Oh no, speed runs the other way, otherwise I would do it. I'm gonna take this photo. I'm trying to get all this stuff done. Alright, so... Nah, I wanna get all this stuff done. I gotta do 3 more drag races so I can complete the drag racing. Oh, hold up. There's another donut. Let me do this one real quick. There's 10 of 30. Oh, there's a free car part up there. Hold up, I'm going up there. There's a free goddamn car part up there. How about that? Time refill nitrous 5-pound capacity. Well, that's not what I wanted. I ain't got another photo. Alright, now let's follow you again. Where you at? You're up here? I wanted that free part because I'm trying to get them all. I had a feeling there would be one up here. Giovanni, we're actually going to do races that pay us something. I'm not racing you for $1,000. And I can turn around and do a race with all three of us that's a drift race. For fucking, what, 8K? Sorry, my car decided it didn't want to leave that drift. But I got to Tokyo drift this real quick. Tunnel. I had to use you to stop. Is it up ahead? Drift train. Here, I'll start it. Oh shit, I can't start shit if you're freaking... Oh, angels can catch devils? Oh my god. Did you just start a race? Because me and Gio are in one. There you go. I'm going to get some space because we all know how my car's going to launch. I'm going to give you all a second. Stay with the group and earn 170,000 points. Bitch, I'm going to get like 300,000. Let's face it. Okay, yeah, definitely. Yeah, these Porsches are retarded. Okay, this isn't gun it down the road drift. Wait, aren't you in here? Shit. I'm pretty sure everybody hit that freaking van. Out of all places, they could have put a van for me to crash into. Whoa, dude, their freaking Porsches keep driving under my car. So annoying. You know how they were like, get 170,000 points? I'm already at 90,000 just about. And we're only less than half the distance in. Like, I've already broke 100K. That actually transitioned pretty well, that drift. I just got a 37,000 point drift. I just ranked up again. Hey, yo, let me know your score when you complete it. 330,330. Wow. Well, that played very well.
Sweet.
That was fun. Dude, I love this car. Yeah, I'll wait for you at the end of the race, alright? Yeah, I see you. You're pretty close to the end. Giovanni just finished the race. So, did you at least make 170? I'm gonna try to do a circuit race. What's one based on the highway? Everybody follow me, because this is a 3.5-3 mile drive, so I'm gonna. I would teleport, but then you guys would have to drive to me anyways. Hold up. I know I keep doing photos, because I want to get them all done. We gotta hit train tracks anyways, dude. Who's out there? Yo, Sid, come on. We gotta drive train tracks. Giovanni, if this was GTA, I would have just shot your character in the head. Wow. I wanted to try to be a badass and drive through both of you. Like, drift through both of you. Yo, hold up Giovanni, let's wait for him. Oh, that's right. Besides, if you get behind, you've completed a campaign, so you can just drift to us. Not drift to us, teleport to us. Don't go this way. I'm gonna smack the shit out of you. Understand how to outrun drift races work. You just have to outrun them by like a certain amount of feet. What's the amount? Oh Jesus. How much did you say? Okay, so you got outrunning by 250 feet. Except my car decided let's do a complete U-turn after we win. God damn it, now I gotta figure out what race I was going to. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't matter. Let's do all for one. Because we're almost near there. You'll accept that I sent you an invite, bro. This is the only thing I can do. For some reason before, these races never showed up on my map, like they disappeared for a little bit. Of course, all three of us spawned like, oh, far away. Holy shit, what the hell did I hit? Giovanni, you're honestly pissing me off, dude. Honestly. I understand you don't want to lose, but you don't gotta hit me. You're lagging like a motherfucker. And I shouldn't have picked this car for this race. Did you hit me? Damn it, I'm in dead ass last. So do you want to start doing sprint races or what do you want to start doing? Yeah, we're gonna have to do those because this car is meant for drifting and I'm not doing jack right now. I wanna make $1,000 for losing, that's all, I don't know. You almost caught up to me again. Yeah, same. Yeah, I've always tried to drift and... See, I'm stupid. I try to drift with cars that don't have drift tires. Yo, Gio, meet us at the garage. I think I have some cash. I might just dump it all in another car. Should have like 42,000 or something like that. I think I already bought the car. I think. Nope. We didn't. Hello. To whoever's watching. I like this. Sorry if this is boring right now, I'm just trying to Oh, that's pretty dope. Hello? Yeah, I'm on. Oh no, that's the actual thing. I'm retarded. But this one? No, not my style. No. Too many crap on it. Too matte. I love doing these just to see what crap's underneath. Oh, that's kind of cool. I'm doing those remove the top things or whatever to see what's underneath the car. Ah, sticker bombs. Not feeling the photo bomb. I mean, it's good, but not feeling the photo bomb. Did you not listen to what I told you last time about you should stop selling your cars because it's not helping you? You complain your car isn't fast enough, but yet you keep selling them. Don't sell it, keep it. Alright, you ready? Who said yeah? Oh, you. I swear to God, I thought you, for a second, I thought it was his dad. Gio. Tell him if he's gonna ride with us, he's gotta talk on the mic, not you. Simple as that. Tell him that he's gotta talk on the mic. Because it'll take. That's not what I said. Okay, yo. Which car should I drive? Ask him why. Okay. Dodge Challenger. My 180SX, which is just barely upgraded. S2000, which we've seen how that goes. Or my Aventador. Well, my Dodge Charger has 1600, my S2000 has 1000, and my Lamborghini has 1000. But that. No, 1600. 1600. If it had 16,000, y'all better start wondering what I did to the car. That thing would be. I'm gonna test drive this car. Is that really what this place is? Yo, do you want to see my... hold on. I want to show you my 180SX. This car looks pretty boss. Like, I think it'll be decently quick, because this is... Hold up. Okay, everybody come out of the garage. We're just going to show off our cars real quick, more or less. What do you think? What I did is I put the rims with matte black around the outside. Alright, I'm gonna go get my Lambo. I want to drive that thing a little bit, because I stopped driving it for a while, but right now that I'm gonna need that. That's gonna be my money maker, because I'm gonna have to, when we do our races, I'm gonna have to make a little extra. Damn. Alright. Thanks for whoever's watching, and like I've been telling the people that keep fading in and out, if there's anything you want to see us do, just let us know. No, I'm leaving my garage right now. I'm just about to come out. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go set a destination to a race. Follow me. This is medium. New kids in town. No, I don't know where that race. Alright, follow me. Yo, Gio, come on. I'll be polite, not hold it. Well, I'm worried if it's in your house. I'm kind of worried on why you drove it in there, but you know what? That's you. You said it's in your house. Sid, was I the only one who heard that? See, this is why it would be helpful if your dad was in the mic, because you wouldn't have to repeat him. I know, I'm just saying, it would be 20 times easier if he did. That's his decision. Alright, where the hell is y'all? Bruh, the fuck are you going? You guys are... Alright, you guys go to an event there and I'll teleport there, so... Yo, Sid, where are you going? Yo, take that off-ramp right coming up. Keep traveling up the road till you go to that time trial. We'll just do that. All right? To the left, I think. Yeah, keep going straight. It's right up the road. Just keep... No. No. Yeah, that way. It's red makes it faster. Right there. Red makes it faster. Let me know when you send out the invites. Crews are all about good looking at the same time. Cool cars, cool driving. I think I got cool cars. My driving is okay. It's a time trial. It doesn't matter. It's a time... Oh my god. It's a time trial. That means all... It doesn't matter who... We just have to finish within the time. And I guarantee... I know I will. Oh shit. Yo, he's in a Batmobile over here? What the fuck? You just need a freaking Batmobile. The hell? I just look over. What the fuck? Is that the Batmobile? Bruh. Okay. I'll take it. We should all save up and buy one of those, honestly. Those things are ridiculously quick. Because I have grip tires and I'm trying to drift. Does that look like it should work? No. And also, this car isn't meant for... I also want you to think about this. This car isn't meant for hard turns like this. Usually I'm driving my Honda S2000 or something for stuff like this. Like right now, my drift car would make this 10 times easier. On your way, damn, Pikachu pill. Holy shit. I mean, come on. We all clearly know if this was a straight line, I would have been done. No. That's what I'm gonna call it, because I swear to God, that shit looks like a fucking Batmobile. That's all it looks like. Like, all you see is a freaking big-ass wheels and a freaking black square. Hey, Sid. Oh, shit. We made $3,500. It's not necessarily what I want, but... And now my car decides he just wants to drive into a goddamn wall. What the fuck is that thing? Dude, is that an F1 car more or less? Oh, that's a real person. Oh shit, I know exactly what you mean. Oh hell. Oh, fuck. The fucking Jesus Christ, bro. Batmobile. Sorry for that, guys. Oh, you just teleported to the Dream Team. Oh my god. I know, I remember this race, and I swear to god, I kind of want to punch you, but in the way, I like this race too. Oh no, it's definitely long. But don't we make like 1200 bucks for, no, we're gonna make 8000, right? Gee, I'll join. Dude, I can't drive for crap right now. I'm just smashing into everybody. Yo, that's a dope car you got, man. Oh my Jesus, holy fuck.
Where are you at on the map?
Yo, they just spawned me in and I already dude, they just spawned me into a crash. What the fuck? That is salty. We're doing the final race, you know, the 20-mile one. Damn, just drifted the off-ramp in a freaking Lamborghini. Sexy. Woo! Hey, Gio. Spike, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill Spike. I'm honestly going to... You... Can I race? I get in an accident every 3 seconds from these other racers. Me? I'm gonna kill you if you try to hit me. I will literally slit your wrist. I will slit your wrist if you try to hit my car. I don't play lightly with that. Why? Did you just say I'm not racing right now? Because I will smack you to another continent. You. Wait, I am definitely in a race. I have 17 and a half miles. I'm catching up to all y'all right now. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, Jesus. FEV? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Okay, this is a horrible idea. Try to turn down your TV while doing 140 miles an hour. Hello. So. Spike, I am going to wreck you for what you fucking did to me. You freaking cock-blocked me at a 210 miles an hour, you piece of shit. Goddamn you, Spike! I don't understand how these freaking crappy character cars are so fast sometimes. It's ridiculous. No, Amy's 180XX is complete bullshit. Dude, she literally almost outran my freaking Lamborghini. Like, I call bullshit on that. I know, I can tell you right now, there's no way now. 14 miles to go. Dude, this campaign is so short, like, honestly. Oh, balls. Didn't 6 come out? Oh, hi, Amy. Hi, Cook. Y'all gonna get behind me today. Holy shit! Dude, I just hit a random ass bump and I went flying and lost so much speed. What the freak? Okay, don't attempt to cut corners. Don't work. They really don't work. Okay, I know there is not that much power in that 180. Deuces, Amy. Sup, Cook? You're on my radar. On my radar, homie. Ah, Felicia. Oh, no. Felicia. What the dude, okay, I'm calling hacks. I'm gonna put it right now. There is no way in hell that 180SX is outrunning a freaking... I hate white vans. I hate them. I'm gonna lose complete shit this race. Spike, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, hey, Robin. Bye, Robin. What the fuck are you driving, Spike? Jesus Christ. I'm gonna catch up to y'all in a minute. Wanna know why I'll catch up to all y'all in a minute? Yo, I'm holding 231 miles an hour. Just don't tap a wall. Or shit like that happens. I can just see you killing that car in a minute. Are you about to kill that car? Wait, when the hell did Amy get in first place? I still want to know that much. Dude, I was racing against her not that long ago. How the hell did she get from... I went from 11th place to 1st place. Oh shit. Oh shit. I just missed a turn. I just missed a goddamn turn. Well, I'm in 3rd place now. car, they made some crazy turns. Well, that's not bad. Oh, hey, Magnus. Bye, Magnus. Hey, Amy. Bye, Amy. That's the one thing I like about the Aventador. Is it's hard. It is a little hard to control at high speeds. But, boy, can you catch up to shit. I know, but with this Lamborghini, goddamn, can you catch up to shit in 0 to 60? Because, and that's a fucking treat. No, Amy. No, Amy. Magnus, you get your ass back here. Almost. Oh my god, my heart is pounding. My heart is pounding, dude. I wrecked and made it back to first place because of this car. 1 mile to go. Oh, don't you fucking do it. Don't you do it. Don't you lose that first place. I will stab you. No. I've been racing for too long. Dude, I don't seem to ever lose first place. I'll lose it and then I'll gain it back just as quick. Ten minutes and 9 seconds. That, can we not do that race? That was 10 minutes. Holy shit. Oh, Sid, you're getting pretty close. Oh, you're actually... Oh, I didn't know they made you take that path other than you. There's Spike. Honestly, I would just sell that car if I were you. Wasn't... No, I don't really know at all. Garbage and then wreck.
Sex in a bathroom or this guy taking a picture of it? And how did he know two people were having sex in the stall next to him? He very well could have just been trying to get a picture of a dude taking a piss. Here's a girl trying to be artsy. Nice, I love this picture, but I have to ask, is that a piece of poo at 1 o'clock in the picture? Oh my god. She didn't notice that there was a piece of shit above her head. If she was laying down an inch higher, she would have been using a piece of shit as a pillow. And then it would have been a real artsy picture. Here's another poo one. This girl taking a picture of her stomach didn't realize that her shit pads were in the back. You gotta clean up your animal's shit before trying to take a sexy picture. Or at least make sure it's cropped out of the picture or not sitting right there in the background. She has a lot of shit pads on her. There's two behind her, another one right down there. You're just letting your animals shit all over the house. They're basically still shitting on the floor. You should just carpet your house with shit pads. Here's a girl taking a selfie with her dog, and her dog must not like selfies because he puked all over her. What a good boy. What a good boy you are. You made for a great picture. Here's a scary one. This is a guy taking a picture in a plane that looks like it's having a bit of a crisis. I don't know what the story is behind this one, but everyone else seems to be freaking out. Just like, whatever. That's probably the attitude you gotta have if your plane is gonna crash. You gotta just, you know, take some selfies, tweet about it. Because what are you gonna do? Put on your mask.
That's what you guys wanna do now.
Because we all know when we go up in a plane, if it crashes, we're pretty much all fucked. Being with my boy Scott. Mm. This is not an appropriate time to be taking a picture. Poor Scott's got a look on his face like, what the fuck are you doing, man? That's why Scott is so tucked into that urinal. He doesn't want his boy to get a picture of his penis. He is really in that urinal, like right in there. That seems unsanitary to me. You shouldn't have your arms fully in the urinal. Here's an idiot taking a selfie in front of a train. I don't know why people do shit like this. Want to put your life at risk for a cool picture? Yeah, I'm gonna take a selfie in front of this train and then just jump out of the way real fast. What if you're not quick enough? What if your foot gets caught? What if you misjudge the distance of the train? Are you gonna take another selfie while it's crushing your legs? Here's a poor girl that was just taking a nice selfie of her face. Didn't realize her dildo was sitting in the background. You gotta make sure you put your sex toys away after you're done with them. Don't just leave them laying around the house. That's unsanitary. This girl's about to die. Let me take a selfie real quick and then just get pelted in the back of the head with a baseball. It looks like it's coming really fast. That must have fucking hurt. This guy's taking a selfie of him pointing a gun at himself. You should never point a gun at your own face. Let's hope this gun isn't loaded. But I would not be surprised if it was. This is a Darwin Award just waiting to happen. Here's a cat taking a selfie with some dogs fucking in the background. Damn, that little white dog is going at it. How come whenever dogs are having sex, there's always one dog, like, on the back, humping like a maniac, and the dog that's being humped is just sitting there, like, taking it, like it's not even happening. Like, that dog is so into it, the other one's like, whatever, just fuck me. Here's a girl that took a nice picture of herself, but she left her pregnancy test in there. I guess there's nothing really wrong with that, but if she's sending this to, like, single dudes, they're gonna be like, damn, girl, you look good. She might be pregnant, so fuck that shit. Or maybe she just found out she's pregnant and she's taking this picture to show her kid later. So she can be like, look how good mommy used to look, and then you destroyed me. Here's one that I hope is a joke. Does this guy not realize that his girl is falling off a cliff right now? Maybe he pushed her over and he was like, see, that's why you don't talk back to me. If they set this picture up, that's a very dangerous thing to do just to get a clever selfie. Okay, let me just hang off the edge of this cliff real quick. It's gonna be hilarious. If I don't fall and die. Just like this guy running with the bulls taking a selfie right before it looks like he's about to get plowed over. Maybe he's not taking a selfie. Maybe he's just checking his text messages. Here's a Power Ranger cooking a guinea pig. Well, it's either a guinea pig or a multicolored toupee. I don't know what possesses a person to wake up in the morning and be like, you know what, today I'm gonna dress like a Power Ranger and pretend I'm cooking a guinea pig. Like, what possesses a person to wake up in the morning and be like, hey, I'm gonna tuck a cat in my jacket and take a selfie making it look like I have a tiny cat head. I don't know what makes these people want to do it, but I am glad they do, because these pictures are amazing. And don't you hate it when you go to take a selfie and your naked mom walks by? Just stealing the show with her fabulous body. And I don't think these guys understand how to take a selfie. Do they think that's a camera? Is someone tricking them into shooting themselves in the head? That's what it looks like. And now here's a great way to break your fucking neck. Could you imagine if he died taking this selfie? It'd be like, how'd he die? A sink snapped his neck. He got killed by a bathroom. This girl's taking a selfie and someone in the background is just, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Is there a glory hole through that wall? It looks like they're getting their dick sucked, even though I'm pretty sure that's a girl. And let's just end this video with a man wearing a dress, because that's a great note. He wears it well, okay? That that looks like it's a pretty good fit.
Taking a selfie is a serious talent that none of these following people have.
Hey, what's up?
So today I'm gonna bring you 20 of the worst selfies I have ever seen. So let's just get right into it. First one, drop trout trying to get a nice picture of her ass. All while she had her infant baby strapped to her. Later on, she can show her kid this picture and be like, look, mommy was more interested in getting a nice picture of her ass than taking care of her child. I don't know who you're sending this picture to, but the baby being in there, it kinda takes the sexiness out. Here's a guy that kinda missed the mark, well, at least he's trying. Got pretty close. Here's a woman that's having the time of her life. That's a moment you need to capture in a selfie. She looks so happy with herself. That woman is proud of her poor decision. So proud that she took a selfie. Now this one is just inappropriate. You don't take selfies with dead bodies at funerals. Your grandma would be severely disappointed in you. If I did this at my grandma's funeral, she would have woke up from the dead and slapped. Here's another inappropriate time to be taking a selfie. You don't take a selfie of yourself while someone is giving birth behind you. While a woman is giving birth, it's not an appropriate time to be taking a selfie. But even more inappropriate than that is if you're the doctor delivering the baby. You should not be taking a selfie of yourself when you're delivering a baby. You're bringing a baby into this world. Maybe concentrate on getting that baby out alive. This doctor actually almost lost their job. Although I guess someone's taking the picture of him. That's not really a selfie. Still stop to pose for the picture. This is not an appropriate time to be posing for a picture. You got one hand in there. You gotta concentrate on what you're doing. And just as inappropriate is being a firefighter and taking a selfie with a fire you're supposed to be fighting. That building is burning down. Maybe get on one of those hoses and help put the fire out. What if people are dying? What if kittens are burning? I'm not sure what happened here, but this is not a good way to go about being a firefighter. I would be severely pissed if my house and all my belongings were burning down and a firefighter was taking a picture of himself with the burning blaze. Here's another fire selfie. Oh god, this guy forgot what to do. It's stop, drop, and roll. Non-stop, take a selfie and die.
And then there's this one. Oh god, I don't even know what to say about this. This guy's trying to shove a gumball machine up his ass. He's got rubber junkies taped to his nipples. Even the dog in the background's like, get me the fuck out of here. Let's just move on from this one. I can't look at this anymore. Move on. Moving on. Here's some people that just couldn't seem to get their grandparents out of their selfies. This girl's trying to take a sexy picture of herself, and her grandma's in the background just reading the newspaper. You should probably try to get your grandma out of the shot before taking your selfie. Oh, you know what? Grandma's showing some leg there, too, with her leopard
print. Snores. You got a Porsche? Nice. Alright, then hold on, I'm gonna get my not very upgraded car then.
Selfie game is on.
Alright, we gotta do some more races, dude. Alright, I should probably switch cars because I gotta make more money for my 180SX.
Warning, I'm about to show you some of the worst selfies of all time. We live in a world where people love to take pictures of themselves, and these people suck at it.
Oh, he's nice.
Hey, what's up? So today I bring you 20 me. So let's get right into it. First, we'll start with this son poking his mom.
Oh, God.
She's trying to look sexy, but her kid is right there, poking her butt. And the thing is, she probably still put this picture up thinking it was sexy. Someone put this online. Someone put it up there. There's nothing wrong with a mother taking a sexy picture of herself, but if your kid is in the shot, maybe shoo him out of the room and try to take another picture. Or maybe we got this all wrong. Maybe she's not trying to look sexy at all. Maybe she's just farting on her kid as a punishment. You know, that new age parenting. You can't beat him, so fart on him. Here's another mom crushing her son. Don't use your kid as a stool to prop yourself up on when you take a topless picture. That poor child is just being pushed into the sink. He's probably suffocating right now.
Are we all in here?
Yeah.
Yo, Steve, nice car. Damn. Man, we have so much. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm apologize if I just hit you. You was lagging all over that shit. The one thing that scares me when driving the Aventador is the slightest fuck up. Holy shit, I almost hit a pole. Yeah, just hit a civilian. Oh my god. I just fucking saw your Porsche just tumble down the goddamn road. You scared the living shit out of me. Dude, I've been streaming for 2.25 hours so far. I want to stream for like 3.5. I'm gonna probably just stream Need for Speed till I get bored and go to bed. I got Black Ops 3 and GTA 5 and Minecraft. Sweet. I beat Need for Speed. Nah. The perks of playing a lot of racing games is, like, I'm really good at racing. Like, I play Gran Turismo, and, like, I would do, like, the endurance races. Those tired me out. So, those tire you out. Like, there was points where I had the... God damn it. I would pause my game. No, like, I'd have to pause it and go to bed sometimes. Oh no, the one that annoyed me is like the 24-hour race, the 24-hour races, because it's not, you have to do as many laps as you can. I think there was a 48-hour race, wasn't there? Okay, I swear, you guys have wrecked a couple times, haven't you? I was gonna say, I've just wrecked 3 times, and I don't even see the event killer. So that's how I know somebody's been wrecking, not just me. I have about a 1 in... I'm I'm not a fan of this Aventador. Like, okay, I love it, don't get me wrong, but it does not turn for shit. Like, if you try to, like, honestly, like, that's the problem with this car, is, like, I'm holding the stick to turn, and it's just scraping the wall. It pisses. It's got 1,000 power.
Listen, he's probably suffocating right now. You see the size of her boobs and the size of her body? She is crushing him. There's a little girl in the background of a selfie, just sticking up her middle finger. You should not be flipping off your mother. I hope that's not her daughter. She's kind of a bitch. Could just be sisters, though. Still, kind of a bitch. I know I'm calling a little kid a bitch, okay? Well, whatever. Whatever. Raise her properly, then. Here's a girl that's trying to show off her tattoos. Wait a minute. Is this world's worst selfies or world's worst tattoos? I kind of forget. Because this one works for both of them. I don't know. She's trying to look all sexy, but to me it just looks like a muddy dog was walking all over her body. Here's a girl sucking on a banana. It looks like she's taking this selfie at work. This is why you don't send sexy selfies to your man friend from work. Because you never know when a coworker's going to catch you in the act. Maybe we got it all wrong. Maybe she's just trying to teach someone the proper way to eat a banana. You suck it and lick it till it melts in your mouth. Here's another guy doing a food selfie. Oh, yeah. I don't know if this guy thinks this looks good, but to me it just looks like a sticky mess that's gonna be a pain.
Just set up another race.
Maybe he just ran out of body oil. Well, at least he didn't take it as far as this guy. Yeah, this guy made himself into a whole peanut butter and jelly sandwich. It's peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time.
Shut up.
Here you go, here you go. I know it sounds kind of gross, but you probably taste the keys. Here's a guy that thought it was a great idea to take a selfie of him taking a crap. That is just weird. Maybe it's for his profile. That high school is still fit. Leading outfit for is taking a selfie with his own portrait on the wall. This is creeping me out. He looks way too much like Keith. It's not creeping me out as much as this one, though. This guy's like, look, my cheerleading outfit from high school still fits. Give me a C. Give me an R. EPY. What does that spell? Creepy. Creepy. Creepy fat. Who would have thought that that could possibly ever happen? Shortly after taking this picture, this laughing man was murdered. And probably raped. Here's a new way of storing your money. Why use a wallet when you can store all your money in an adult diaper? It's just strange. Hello,
Shit, you just pulled the car I thought you just pulled, didn't you? You just pulled your freaking F1 crazy ass car. Great, you pulled the freaking Batmobile thing. Jesus Christ. It's not as fast as I thought it was. Holy shit. Can't drive with all these damn civilians hitting me. What the hell did you just I just see you freaking flying sideways. Like, what the fuck is he doing? Don't take that. I didn't mean to. Oh my Jesus. I can't drive this Aventador. I'm really tempted to sell this thing. It sells for $189,000, so. I can't, dude, you know what the saddest thing is? My S2000 sells for $143,000. That car doesn't handle very well, does it? How much power is in it? Holy shit. I know that car's gotta be light. Like, you can't... No, it comes stock with 850 horsepower. I don't think you can customize the way it looks, but I think you can. Well, that sucks. I'm glad I didn't buy it. That would have been a waste. I mean, then again, that's kind of a perk because it is expensive as shit to upgrade that stuff. Like, engine block, $36,000. Nitrous, $7,500. Turbo, $25,000. When you're in this game, you can just kiss money goodbye. How much power do you have? I just accepted this because I don't have time to change my car. Besides, I gotta figure out how difficult it's gonna be. Pedal to the metal. My Lamborghini is fucked up. Lamborghini is actually relatively easy to use in a drag race. Dude, I freaking crossed the line at 200 and something. Like 231. Wow. This one guy's been watching for a long time. I really appreciate it, dude. Put your name in the chat and I'll give you a shout out if you want. I mean, this dude's been watching for a good 40 minutes almost. I don't know, 40, 30? Holy crap, dude, I've been, in one more minute, I'll have been streaming for 2.5 hours. What's up, Sid? Good luck, Sid. This car is actually relatively easy to... God damn, the shifting comes quick with this car. Dude, this car is actually pretty easy to control. Insane. Yeah, you're gone. Dude, the only car that I will never, and you know what car it is, the car that I cannot drag race to save my life is my S2000. Cause the shifts come so freaking quickly, dude. Like, it's over like that. Yo, believe it or not, I actually, yeah, I took this over, I think. No, I didn't. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to come. I can't remember, but it's one of the loop drifts I took over your high score. Oh yeah, this one. It's you had 12,139 and I beat it by a couple thousand. You should try it sometime again, see if you can beat me. Dang it. Where are we going? Oh, did you get this car part down here? Oh. Yeah, let's hit up the garage. I'm gonna teleport. Where is it? Okay, so I can't teleport. I'm eventually gonna come back to this because I wanna try to... 16,300... Okay, that's not too bad. I should have a chance at that. I'm gonna hit the garage real quick. I can't fucking see shit. Oh, this is crazy, bro. What time is it? It's 12:11 at, probably at, within an hour and a half, I'll be hitting bed. It'll be I'm doing a 4-hour stream right now.
Just really good training. I don't know how you got your dog to do this, but that is amazing. thing looks terrifying of itself. Maybe this one's for a cat named SunnyKittyKissers.com. Don't remember that one either. Here's a guy that's a little too proud of his lawnmower. Maybe this one's for a lawnmower named SunnyLawnmowerThus.com. Anyone? I think this too far. A little disclaimer here. Never try to have sex with a lawnmower. That will never go well. Now this last one I can't even make fun of. This guy has some serious selfie skill. Look at him. That is amazing. Pure fucking talent. His selfie game is on point. On point.
So we all know where Justin Bieber is. Actually, I don't want to use that picture. I'm going to use this one. Actually, I want to use this picture because it's fucking hilarious. But I'll use this one because it's more professional. Justin Bieber is a heartthrob to women everywhere, and probably a lot of dudes too. And today I'm gonna look at some of Justin Bieber's most insane fans. Or as I like to call them, potential murderers. Here's a couple of girls literally worshipping the ground that Justin Bieber walks on. They're sitting there, just, I don't know, dry humping the curb. Here's another group of girls worshipping the ground he walks on, and I guess it was that mob mentality that started with a few. Now they're having an asphalt orgy, you know, just making out with the pavement all together. That's just dirty. That's a great way to get some strange diseases. Was it worth it? Was it worth the hurt? Here's a girl spoon-feeding her Justin Bieber poster. Yeah, that's completely normal. I always feed my posters. I don't know what's worse, feeding your poster or fucking. This girl is grinding up on her poster. Who's taking this picture right now? Here's two girls double-teaming a cardboard cutout of Justin. And here's a girl one-teaming a cardboard cutout of Justin. But it's no secret that there are a lot of people in this world that want to have sex with Justin Bieber. And here's a little bit of proof for you if you don't believe me. Can I use your dick as a tampon, please? Destroy my pussy like you destroyed One Direction in the charts. Let me suck your dick, I will pay you. And then there's this psychopath. Fuck me till I bleed. But if you are a fan that really wants to have sex with Justin Bieber, there are solutions out there. If you can't get a hold of the real Justin Bieber, there's a Justin Bieber blow-up doll. Justin Bieber. I'm not gay. Okay, maybe a little. Finally 18. I want to be your boy toy. See what's on the back. Justin Bieber. Love doll. Meet Justin Bieber, the barely legal boy toy who's waited 18 long years to stick his little dicky in something sticky. When he's not busy beating up paparazzi or beating up, he's up to his high tops in hot Hollywood tang. But the Beavster does his Bieber mask. Bieber. Pull-up doll and into the and gay, so I cut her hair off. Now I'm suspended. It's worth it. She cut a girl's ponytail off because she called Justin Bieber gay. But it gets worse. My mom and I got into a big argument because she called you a faggot. And I got really mad, so I got her vibrator and dipped it in hot sauce so the next time she uses it, it will feel like Satan's dick. Holy shit. Just a little note, if you have a Justin Bieber, if you have a believer as a daughter, don't fuck with her. They are fucking serious. Here's a girl that carved JB I Love into her arm. JB I Love. She carved it into her arm. What do you think Justin Bieber's gonna see that and be impressed? You think he's gonna see that and be like, oh, sweet, you must be a really big fan. Here, give me a knife. I'll carve my autograph into your arm. Oh, and you remember when Justin Bieber puked on stage? Well, here's a fan that did a tribute to that. This fan dressed up and did a YouTube video.
So are you ready? Invite me, I'm not in my... How upgraded is your car? I think my car is lighter though. Yeah, you're way faster. I don't have... I don't even have NAS, I don't know about you. I'm catching up though. I was catching up real quick. Look at how close the race was. Yeah, that's it. The other thing was, I would have caught up, but I messed up a shift and took too long. Where are we going? What up? Alright, I've done one. We had one drag race, two drag race, three drag race. No, I completed all of them, haven't I? Let me check. There's five. Events. Oh no, I have to do one more. Where is it? Royal Park. Oh, I see it. Drag the Town Medium. Yo, let's go to that one real quick. Meet me there. Because I gotta do... Alright, because I just gotta do this and then... Here, I'll run you again. Send me an invite. Because now that I know where it is, I'll just teleport to it. So did you do any upgrades, or what'd you do? What do you think of this car, though? Mine. Really fucking confusing. Why do I always get the boxes over here? Like, it makes no fucking sense. Oh, I'm not getting a good burnout. What the hell was my car doing? A very bad launch. Mine's a 7.5. I have a question. Do I have to win the drag race, or do I just have to do it? Alright, because if I do this, then I have 100% of all the races, except for one or whatever it is. Because I have like 97 of 99. I'm just going to figure out which one's the last one. Maybe this is the last one, I'm not sure.
Fucking stomach hurts like a fucking bitch.
Probably because I'm hungry as fuck. Oh great, I'm racing a Porsche 911, old one. My car never wants to shift in the beginning. One, if it wasn't for the fact that my car did not want to let, like, my car didn't want to take off at all. Like, it just kept, it's like, nah, 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 nah. I can't get the car to take off. Oh, no, I got a check mark. Okay, so I got 99 of 99. Completed every drag race, every circuit race, every drift trial, sprint, time attack, time trial, and what the hell was tug? Oh. Yeah. Gamaka. And, drift train. I hate drift train so much. What's my last daily challenge? Oh. Yeah. Fuck you, I ain't doing this one. It says, win 4 events in a sub 300 horsepower, which means less than 300, doesn't it? Yeah, hell no. Yeah. What's my monthly rank? So, I have till the end of the month to complete as many challenges as I can. What's today's date? I want to try to get cash, because that'll be useful. So I have 3 days. So I can get... pretty far. I mean, I'll be able to do better next month, though. But I mean, so far I got $20,000 of the amount that it'll give me. So 20K isn't bad, though. And I mean, 3 more challenges and I'll unlock more stuff. I mean, from where I'm at to 45 is, you can win up to $540,000. That's fucking crazy. That's ridiculous. Alright, so where am I meeting you? No, I'm not in it. Drag the town. I know you're gonna win because of I'll probably get my Honda S2000 after this. I'm trying to get a bottle of nitrous for this car because that'll help a lot. Can you not use it, though, until I get one? Because I need one so bad. She's got a perfect launch this race. Oh yeah, you're smoking me. You got a lot of more power under the hood though too. You got, what'd you say you had, like 680? Yeah, I only got like 540. Let's see how much cash I got in a minute though. I'm gonna jump to my garage real quick. Don't start a race yet. Let's not do drag races. Let's like do short normal races.
It has a moment. So we all know who Justin Bieber is. Actually, I don't want.
Okay, I'm ready when you are. I'm so fucked. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to actually race in this shit. I don't know, this thing's a pain in the ass to shift. Oh, we're not doing a drag race, derp. Car handles good, I'm impressed with that. Oh shit. You know what I understand is, how the hell are these cars... I have this much power and it does not seem like a lot. Yo! That fucking Mercedes tried to turn and I just freaking slammed the shit out of him. Damn! He went to turn and I freaking T-boned him at like 110 and he just went sliding completely off turn. Does that help with drag racing too, is grip? This is... Yeah, most of my cars are set more towards a little bit drift. That's probably why I spin out so much in the beginning. Challenger's fast as hell though. ridiculous. His McLaren was about to pass me, and he just slams into the front of a civilian. RIP. That's like the funniest shit to see in a race. Like a car's just gunning it, about to pass something, and they just slam into a civilian. It comes out of nowhere. That shit is funny. It's like, yes, he's the, aw, son of a bitch. What that one, great. Well, there's 8,000 bank. That's enough for some nitrous for my car.
Super Mario Gomez, the superhero who controls the streets of Mexico City, is one of the first RLSH to gain national attention. He is a celebrity, a satirist, and he takes care of crime using non-violent means. But he doesn't have the typical body of a superhero. He's well-loved and adored among Mexico City. His identity still hasn't been determined, despite the media trying to out him as a monster. The Dark Guardian. Otherwise known as Prince Colin, the Dark Guardian fights crime in New York City and has dedicated his life to helping kids learn about fighting crime and defending themselves in the face of battle. After he wasn't able to raise enough money to start school for crime fighting, the Dark Guardian spends his time taking on drug dealers and convincing them to get off the street, picking up trash, and removing graffiti. And Tomo, also known as the Insect Man of Naples, and he set up the first RLSH group in Italy. He patrols the streets of Naples, Italy as an environmental superhero. He briefly retired, then came back in 2011. He is one of the front runners of the RLSH movement and has a strong online presence for Florida. Shadow. Since 2005, a self-styled ninja by the name of Shadow has been patrolling the streets of Yellville, protecting his fellow citizens. Shadow is actually the father of two children, Rich and Audrey, and his wife who grieves her husband's late-night activities. He uses grunts and growls to intimidate hooligans and deters trouble and crime from the community and calls the cops when he has to. Thanks for watching this video. Please check out our good friends over at KBR.
Alright. So, do you want to do more drag races or what do you want to do? Alright. Nah, you want to do drift races or what do you want to do? Yeah. Let me grab my, let me slap on a bottle of nitrous on this car real quick. So far I got to upgrade ECU, engine block, camshaft, exhaust manifolds, clutch, nitrous system, and did I not put tires on it? Oh shit, no wonder. Okay, so I'm going to try to make this a drift car. My 240SX for right now. I always do time refill because, I mean, you don't get a whole lot of drifting done in most of the races. This car is getting up there in power though. Like if I put the engine blocks in, I can get the engine blocks with everything else should get this car to around 800 horsepower. 800, 900. All right, time to see how drifty I made this car. It's not 100% drift because that would be uncontrollable, but like legitimately, you just spin your tires forever. I'm gonna test to see how this car goes right now. It should do good. I put drift tires on. Yeah, no, this car is not gonna do good. I'm gonna go grab the Ken Block car. That's the only car I can trust for drifting right now. Holy shit. Okay. 40 seconds till the 3-hour mark. Thanks for helping me in the stream too. Cause the other guy ditched. No, don't worry. He probably got off though. See, this car I can trust for drifting because I know how this thing's gonna do. What the fuck? My car's glitching out. It's just constantly braking. What the fuck? No, it's not even stuck in anything. It's in the middle of the road. Can you come slam me? What the heck? I'm stuck, dude. Like, my game's glitching out. At all. Fuck. I think I broke the game. No. Wait, am I still in your lobby? Check your crew. Check on the map. I'm gonna need a severe smack to get out of this damn thing. I don't know what's going on, but it's like, do you hear it? He just drove through me. No. What the fuck? It's pissing me off. Thank you. though, right? No. Like, I just started drifting and finally, I teleported to the garage. What the fuck was that? Just fucking, I'm booking it. Alright, let's sit for a minute. Sorry for about that. What the fuck was that shit? That was pissing me off because I didn't want to end the stream. Yeah, I really didn't. Because I was already gone for 3 hours and I want to go for a 4-hour stream. Oh, shit, dog. I think I glitched into something and or whatever. I don't know. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Like, now. Okay. Because I just started drifting and it said I crashed on something and it just started. I swear to God, if it does it again, I swear on my goddamn life, if it does it again, I'm gonna go ballistic. Oh my God. Yes. Maybe it's the car? What the hell? I may have to end the stream. I really don't want to though, but I want to know why the hell this is happening. Shouldn't have left the garage. I think it's the car. I think the car's glitched out. And wait, try going to a race and sending me an invite. Maybe I'm just need to get out of this part of the map. This is pissing me off. It's been 8 minutes now. Okay, I got into the. I'm getting into the garage. I'm switching cars right now. If it fucking does it again, I'm going to go ballistic. Alright, let's switch to... What car did I enter in here with? Let's try the Aventador. Please don't start this shit again. Please don't start this shit again. If I can do this shit again, I'm gonna go ballistic. If anybody's watching, I may have to end the stream soon. I don't understand why it's doing it. It was just a car. Oh, you scared the fuck out of me. Well, this is gonna be a hard time to go drifting this shit. Yeah. It was just the car. The car was glitching out. So it's not... driving that car for the rest of the stream. It takes forever. Maybe, I don't understand why though, like it was constant. Maybe it was the garage area was glitching out or something. I don't understand though. Like, that was really freaking weird. It was annoying as fuck, I'll tell you that much. Don't you love trying to drift a goddamn car that doesn't want to drift? And don't ask me how the hell I'm in first, but I don't even know. I can drift these okay. Like, I don't understand why the car did that though. Like, honestly, it was really weird. Like, we didn't have a single problem with that car earlier, and then all of a sudden it started going crazy. That really was creeping me out. Like, that was annoying as fuck, and I mean, the only way I can get this car to drift is double tapping the brakes. That's the easiest way to get this car to drift, is double tap the brakes. Like, when I do that, what's your score right now? I didn't even see, what car are you driving, your Porsche? You know, honestly, I want to take it back out if we're going to do drift races, but I got a feeling, no, you know what, no. Get start of race is up high in the mountains, and then I'm going to be in the garage and I'm going to accept it from there. I'm not going to drive out. Maybe that's it, because... There's 8,000. Yeah, see, now I can drive fine. I think maybe that's it. Maybe it just had to transition to another car. Alright, I'm gonna jump to my garage, alright? What you gotta do is... We gotta stay out of this area. Like, the farther away, the better. Like, try to go down across the map, like the bottom right area. Fuck it, I don't know what is wrong with this car, but one day I will find out. If it does it again, then I'm not, then it's, the car is just glitching. I think maybe I just have to, oh shit, I have so many freaking parts. Let me know when you sent it. Yeah, far away from this place. That scared the shit out of me though. Like, I was honestly... Cause like, I know the car... No, I don't think it's the height of the car, because... That was really weird. We'll search that up and see if that's happened to anybody else. It looks like I'm not the only one who's had this problem. Alright, actually, I'm gonna try to teleport. Because I can pull. Okay, so garage is here. Where are you? Oh no, this is not. Oh, this is what happened to me. Okay, so this has happened to other people. No, not same car, but. I'm gonna try jumping across the map. Give me a minute. Alright, meet me at. Okay, you know where El Rey is, right? Meet me at the only race that's there. You auto know. This is the farthest point from the house that you can get. If it crashes there, then I can't use that car for a long time. Not until I restart the game. And in order to restart the game, I have to end this. Yeah, boy. That's what's up. It's fixed. I think I just had to switch vehicles. That was really fun. Dude, it was a pain in the ass to get to the garage though. Alright, I'll be waiting for you here. It's you ought to know. What's the speed wall? Let's see what we got here. Score. Holy shit. Alright. Yo, I'm starting this race and join me. I'm gonna try to do it again. Cause the last time I did it is when I first started this game and I had like 43,000 points. And this is. Because it's really easy. It's nothing special. This guy does realize you can't drift in a fucking Honda Civic, right? He's gonna have fun. If he manages to drift in that Honda Civic, I will give him props. But really, dude? Really? You're being a faggot. This race is so easy. There's no joke, I'm already about to beat my high score. goddamn loop. He's drifting in that Civic. I'll give him props on that one. Doesn't look easy, but he's drifting in it. Wow. Well, they just shoved me out of a 7K drift. Damn, this car drifts too much for this map, honestly. It's actually pretty hard to drift on this map because of the power. This is meant for, like, the lower power cars. Oh, hey, you're in here too. Second place. Oh, hey. He didn't hit me, he hit another guy. $141,000, that's definitely gonna put me higher up in ranks. Alright, I went from 23rd to what? 16th. I can drive it again! Alright, let's go do some. Shit, sorry. Sorry for the interruption, guys. Give me a minute. Okay, so 3 minutes and 23. I mean, 3 hours and 23 minutes. And 10 minutes was a waste of time. Like, no joke, that took like, I think it was like 8 to 10 minutes. Just fucking trying to get out that shit. No, I'm right next to you. Civilian, I know you did not just honk at me right there. I'm gonna pretend like that shit did not just happen. Alright. Score more than 80. Bitch, please. Look at my car. I was born for this shit. No joke, you can obviously tell this car was born for this. Oh, damn. What's your score right now? You're probably actually beating me. Never mind, you're pretty close to me though. I have a question, if I cross the finish line before you're done with the race, does that end it for you or do you keep going? See, the thing that sucked though is that was on Xbox 360 that happened and stuff like that. And that happened in 2015. You think they would have patched that? Yeah, but the problem with me was is I don't understand how I crashed in the first place. This guy actually crashed, and that's what set it off. But for me, I just drifted, and all of a sudden it just started happening. Like, I didn't even touch anything. Thank you for the viewer who is sticking it out and watching my stream right now. I appreciate it. Send me a message if you want a shout out, or whatever. So I kind of feel like I repeat myself a lot in these streams, don't I? Nah, I don't know. That thing that sucks is I can't. Oh, hi. That's a great time to turn your fucking car. Holy freaking crap. My car just. So screw it, we're taking a hard direction. See, I'm not even gonna bother with the prestige races. They're not even worth the time. Like, you get it. Let alone that, you're gonna fucking spend like forever freaking raging because you can't beat it. No joke, like, legitimately, they expect you to have, like, the fastest car and not have, and you have to have, like, a flawless run. You can't really, you can't drift that much unless your car is built for a mix. Like, that's the one of the things I like about this car, is, like, if some of those challenges that have really tight corners, I can use this car on. Hold up, there's a speed challenge right here. Let's both do it. Wow. Well, I didn't even make it that far because a civilian hit me. Screw you. Ruin your car. Hold on. I'll do it with you. Get ready. A damn tree. I don't like, you know, let's not, are we gonna keep, I'm gonna do this donut real quick because it's right here. Well, I mean, I almost got in your way. Well, I mean, your cars are fast enough. Don't gun it 100%. Because they give you a decent amount of time for this stuff. It didn't counter anything, though, so you're fine. Thank you. I made it with 0.4 seconds remaining. Well, it's because I would have had like an extra second left, but a damn civilian got in my way at the last second. Like, if you look at my map, I got like a lot of photos and stuff like that done. Like, I have a lot of the collectibles and free parts and stuff like that. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Where is it? Down here. So if I teleport to here, I'll tell you what to teleport. I'm gonna try to beat this guy's record. It's like 16,000 or something. Cause I beat yours for one of those drifts, the short drift things. I beat that by a couple thousand, and I want to try to beat this guy. His is 16,000 for this. I'll have to hit up that donut later. I'm so happy now. Like, honestly, I guarantee you, if this was my friend Toby, my old friend Toby, he would have went ballistic over that shit. He gets angry so easy. Oh, I got pretty close to him. Wow, it's actually only 1,000 points. Let me try to hit that again. Because I didn't drift the whole track either. Because of the way I went in. That went like shit. Well, nice. Huh? Alright. I'm gonna go to bed in 27 minutes because that's when my stream's done. I don't know if you want to stay up for 27, but... I gotta let that civilian get out of the way. Annoying the hell out of me. I'm gonna try to go in this way because every time I try to go in that way, I crash. What the heck? My car just decided not to drift. Come on, dude. Very stupid shit in the way. Oh my god, I beat it, and I didn't even touch anything. I said no score set. What the hell? Yep. I figured out why my car cut out. I didn't have enough speed. Yo, I smoked him. I beat him by 2,000. I got 19,000 points, pretty much. Fuck yeah. First place on 2 events so far. Where's the nearest event that I can teleport from? Alright, so I can teleport to here. I'm trying to So far I'm first. I don't know if it's first place for the lobby or first place out of everybody. I'm not sure, but so far I'm in first place for those two. Perfect. I can drive to a repair shop all night. Still don't understand why the repair thing is a gas station. Got my score. I just from where I teleported to the event, it was just like a straight thing. Oh, I still have this drift corner? I still got this one? Damn. I'm gonna do it again. Cause I did this in a shit car. Well, I did. Yeah. Dude, I only got 6,000 on that score. I know I can do better than that. Even if I don't even drift the whole thing. Thanks, civilian. Thank you. Really, fuck you, bro. Thanks. So nice of you. Can't do it. I really can't beat it for some reason. In the car I'm driving, I should be smoking my score. Okay, well, I upped the score again by 1500. Officer, I'm just trying to beat some scores. Leave me alone. Anybody who's watching this video and has stayed this far, I'm not doing prestige challenges anymore, so this is my last prestige video. I attempted in the beginning, but, well, I don't even understand what you're supposed to get from it exactly. Honestly, I don't care that much about the game in order to... Like, if I wanted to sit there for, like, 40 years, yeah, I'd care, but... Fuck, come on, dude. Man, I feel bad. Like, I took your throne for that corner. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. My stomach hurts like a bitch. That tree part. Oh, my God. Where's the nearest event? This looks like the nearest one.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's only 1:18. No, because I stayed up late yesterday and I slept for the longest time. I don't know, there's been this one guy that seems to have been staying with me. I really appreciate it. You, I'll take the leadership for that. Have a great day. Dude, this car is just crushing everybody right now. When you make a 14,000 score, turn around and get 21,000. Dude, I'm just smoking everything right now. I want to look to see who's in here. I think I got a feeling that I know how this is. I think it's people in the lobby. Oh, no. No. No, it's not, because there's half the people that I'm taking this from aren't even in here. You actually, out of everybody in the game, you actually own the part. Like, you were a leader of something. Impressive. There's 4 free spots in here right now. I'm proud of myself right now. Hey, what are ARs? Oh no, I didn't come in 16th, I came in 3rd for the score wall for friends. Not bad. So I have leadership on 3. I have leadership on 4 different of the TFs. Advanced rep. Alright, I'm glad. Okay, so, what do you want to do now? Because I only got 24,000. I'm sending an invite. Join if you want to. I think I need one more person, so you're gonna have to join. Well, my friend is a fiending. Dude, it literally goes from the 76,000 to 400 and something on my friend's score list. I'm just like, fiend much? Yeah, fiend. 37. Bro. Holy shit. Yeah, get 26,000 points, bro. I got that in like, I'm about to have that in like 3 drifts. I got that in 2 drifts. I'm done. This car so fast, I lost the group. I keep tapping a corner and losing all my points. Oh my god, these fuckers are so damn slow. I just finished the thing with 254,000. I think I'm in second place on my friends list. RP-wise, I'm eighth. Score-wise, I'm second. God damn, can this car drift? What's this? Here, this is another one. I'll just start this one up right here. We'll just work our way up the mountain. I'm just working my way up the mountain. What does that mean? We're going head to head or something? Well, Alisa, and what do you... I didn't read his comment quick enough. It said, A, what do you? I don't know what that means. Well, the Jonas Talosa, shout out to you for watching my stream for as long as you did. I appreciate it. Even though you left, you ever come back and watch this video, you know I appreciate it. He actually stuck with me through the whole glitch period, too. I figured you must have been fucking around because I didn't see you on a leaderboard. I'm like, there's no way he hasn't gotten that many points yet. Or are you just having a rough start? Yeah. No, no, in the beginning, like, I was in first of, like, 20,000, and I couldn't even, you weren't even in the top three. Man, I wish I would have had this car a lot sooner. Like how you don't have to pay for these cars, like you just get them. I hate that Lamborghini, it looks like shit. And it's not even fast. The only actually second fast car you get is Magnus's car. That's actually pretty upgraded. I never understood is how come Nakasan's car goes so fast when he drives it, but it drives slower than dirt when you drive it. Like, because I remember I drove it. And I did okay with it, but when Nakasan drives it, he can't turn for shit. He crashes into everything. I think I overkilled it. Same. That's more or less what we're doing at this point with our cars. Leave a comment below if you'd like a shout out, and yeah, thanks for watching. The stream will be up. I don't know if I'm gonna keep going after 4 hours or what. after a 4.5 hour stream. I need to fucking go to the bathroom though, because my stomach hurts like a bitch. Oh my fucking god. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back. I need to go to the bathroom. I haven't gone in like fucking like 5 hours. I will be back. I do not feel good. Hey, what's up? Oh, great, I fucking got the dog bark. The dog started barking because I had to go down and freaking shit. The hell, my stomach feels so bad. I don't know if it's something I ate or what, but oh my freaking god. Actually, I never did that. I was gonna go do a donut thing and I never did. What did donuts unlock? Like special, special stuff? I'm gonna look it up. That's what I was thinking. More or less, they don't do anything. more or less just like putting a signature on a road. Go to the garage, I'll teleport there. Oh god, I hope I don't glitch, because I haven't been to the garage. Because we haven't, remember, we haven't touched that area. I figured just had to switch cars, that was it. Almost at the 4 hour mark. I think I will end it there at 4 hours. So. See. I'll end it by finishing up some stuff on one of my cars. Appreciate everybody who has watched this stream. I thank you a lot. I thank Sloth for helping me out, and Gio, Vani, even though he's gone right now. Cha-Cha 1990 Iffy, and the Quans Talas. Shout out to you guys for watching, because you guys actually left a message. But, yeah. Just gonna finish up my car and then. God damn it. Can't afford this. Damn, this little 180 SX isn't gonna be insane, dude. 850. And this is Nick Sadler or Roger5331 signing off if I press the right button.